I'm going to be vlogging my Halloween weekend. It is currently Saturday, October 29th, so it's Halloween in 2 days on Monday. Today, I'm gonna be baking a cake. And then tomorrow, I think we're gonna decorate pumpkins, carve pumpkins. And then on Monday, it's gonna be school and my friends are gonna come over and we're gonna celebrate Halloween. I'm gonna go bake the cake right now. Please don't judge me for my cake because the last time I baked a cake was probably like 3, 4, 5 years ago. I'm really gonna try. I'm gonna try my hardest, but I can't guarantee any good results. Angel boy, never gonna stand a chance. Heartbreak like a sad romance. Can I just walk to that? Okay, let's do a little chance for session. Okay, here we go. Half cup of applesauce. Cheers. Drop top and off we go. Okay, I'm really 100% sure that you don't want to watch me braiding carrots, so I'll come back when I'm done.
Here's the batter looks like. I promise it looks better in real life. You know what? It's carrot cake. It's supposed to look kind of orange-ish brown, right?
And now while I'm waiting for my cakes to bake, I get to do the most exciting part. I have to wash all of that. I love cleaning. It's okay, I'll finish it in half an hour and I'll be done. I don't want to go to school tomorrow. I can study thinking about you. And you know I always do. I don't want to go to sleep tonight when I can stay up thinking about you. And you know I always do. Tomorrow night. So I finally finished icing my cake. This is what it looks like. There's still some spots for it to be better, but I think this is really the best I'm gonna get.
This is what they're looking like so far. I'm not gonna show you the other side because it's like way worse because I didn't have enough icing.
I think the one thing I really have to work on is fashioning my icing properly. Like one angle, it looks like a perfect cake from the other side. I don't want to go to sleep tonight. I'll see the fire. We had too many. Now I'm with my sister and brother, and we are going to carve a pumpkin.
Oh my god, yummy!
Good luck to
guys, our hole's kind of slanted. We have to make it more like that.
I can do it.
Okay. Okay, this is our progress so far. It actually looks pretty good. This is our big old pile of pumpkin seeds. And we have two X's right here, and then a whole bunch of teeth. One in the middle. It was like right on the line.
Ready?
Yeah.
Bruh.
Okay, let me just, pop it out. Should've done the other way.
Oh, that's for sure.
Look at this progress. There's two eyes, and then we're doing a mouth right now. Evelyn's almost done. She's like been carving the whole mouth because I drew it. I'm so excited.
Hey guys, happy Halloween. This is the dress I'm gonna wear today. It's this blue bodycon dress from Garage. I'm dressing up as one of the Powerpuff Girls. So I'm Bubbles, obviously, I'm blue. Noah's gonna be Blossom, like the red one. And then Alma's gonna be Buttercup, the green one. Right now I'm gonna put my hair in pigtails and I'm gonna put like little pom-poms in my hair cause that's what the character She's has or whatever. Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. And now for the final touch.
Happy
Happy Halloween. All right, that's my outfit. Decked out in blue. Okay, and this is my final costume. I also put on this blue sweater because it's probably gonna be really cold outside.
Okay, we're so high. This is Noah and Elle wanted to introduce herself. This is your first time in a video.
Hi.
Hey, it's a little more interesting.
I don't like shopping, so I wasn't in the other video.
Okay, so I'm Bubbles. Who are you?
I'm Blossom.
And Emma's Buttercup.
Adorbs.
A really long time ago, we had dinner with pizza and then salad. We're gonna bake right now and then
made some TikToks.
We did a lot of pictures. Too many pictures. I probably have like 300.
But yeah, okay. Definitely.
They're cute, so it's fine. But we're gonna bake now.
Why does it look like that?
Are we rolling them?
Oh, we're rolling them? I don't think you're supposed to.
It literally says place the cookie dough and cook it.
Okay. No, because otherwise you're gonna be really flat if we just put them there.
Ready? I'm so ready.
How about you go?
Ready?